उद्धव ठाकरे, तुझे क्या लगता है कि तूने फिल्म माफिया के साथ मिलके मेरा घर तोड़ के मुझसे बहुत बड़ा बदला लिया है?
Hold on. Yeah, what's this, woman? What are you talking? Film mafia. Do you have any proof? Can you show documents that these are the things that you can show that these people are mafias? Can you tell their name? Can you prove? Can you go to court and prove that this person XYZ are the film mafia? You cannot. What's revenge you are talking, woman? You are the citizen, unfaithful citizen. You are not abide by. You do not follow the rules and regulations of our country. You actually did like a mafia. You violated the rules of our nation. Actually, you are the anti-national. Now, you are caught red-handed. You violated municipal corporation rules. Now, do you want to teach or do you want to people to follow you? You cannot, because you are a violator of laws. You did the things like a criminal. You have to go to court and you have to prove that your house or office, whatever maybe, was not illegally constructed. Can you? You cannot. Now what you are talking about it? Time for everybody is passing like a stream of a river. You don't think your best of time has gone. Now you are getting old and your graph is now in the downturn, in a downside. You cannot rise anymore. Political career, you are novice. Educational, you are half educated. Your skill of talking is not best of things, best of levels, with the rest of the Indian politicians. Do you understand?
क्योंकि मुझे पता तो था कि कश्मीरी पंडितों पे क्या बीती होगी. आज मैंने महसूस किया है.
Stop, woman. You must stop here. What's the relation with Kashmir, with the death of Sushant? Now you can connect everything. You can connect America, Pakistan, China, Malaysia, Indonesia, the whole countries you can connect. You can connect the all people here. What a nonsense thing you are doing. Do you have any fundamental knowledge about logic? How can you compare all these things with Kashmir, with the death of Sushant Singh? And what happened to the nepotism? You first brought up the question of nepotism and you suspect and you claimed that so many things you knew. And for this nepotism, Sushant Singh has taken his life. Now, why is nepotism now? From the nepotism, you are coming down to where? To Kashmir. Then you will go to Bay of Bengal and you will go to Arab Ocean or Atlantic Ocean. What's nonsense? Actually, you should get your head checked. You know, you go and check your head thoroughly. The total checkup of your mind should be checked up by expert psychiatrist. Okay?